a bit of cheese here. I'm gonna pour a bit more. Shock ammo won't do much. I'll get the parts I need here. Better try another location. I better loot all the carcasses here. Might have the parts I need. I need to find another herd. Didn't get the parts I need. Those Tanakhs might have been trying to collect this stuff when the machine attacked. They made a run for it. Thank you. I should loot all these dead machines. See if they have the parts I need. Should save my plasma ammo. Use something else. It'd be good to loot all the dead machines here. Might find the parts I'm looking for.
Thank you.
another sight. Frost would do a lot of damage.
Thank you. Here's the armor, and it takes care of you.
I guess I'm grateful to you, Outlander. Better to have learned the truth about Walter's deception than be abandoned when the time came.
Survive these deadly shores.
Your sake is barked. Very important.
Thank you.
preparation is half the hunt.
Here for the wilds if you need.
With Ring out of the way, we'll have an easier time getting Enki's focus home. Enki will be missed, but our cause lives on.
Okay. When Sega gets here, we'll have to find a way to get to Londra. Stop him from carrying out his big plan. Better...
You're here.
I'm guessing your sister made it back okay?
She's with the Admiral's Guard now, helping the last of our people out of Londra's park. Gives her something to focus on instead of brooding over what happened.
I hope it helps.
So what do you say we put an end to all this?
Yeah, it's time. Let's get going.
Okay, so Londra's probably in his bunker, right? We'll have to get back in there to...
Yeah, I don't think Londra's in the bunker. Back at the park, he said he's gonna crush us like bugs. Pretty sure he's gonna use that. But he doesn't have a reactivation signal to reboot its systems. It's a more direct connection.
You think he's actually inside that thing?
It's his only option. We need to find a way to stop it from powering up. There. It looks like it's hooked up to some kind of cooling system. If we find a way to disrupt it, it might cause the Horus to overheat.
That might be tricky. More machines brought back from the dead?
I don't think so. Londra must have used the Horus to make them. We better hurry.
Come on.
Time to get to that cooling system.
I'm with you all the way.
We can climb down here. Blocking the way up. We'll have to deal with it.
Ready.
That way.
thing to get to the cooling system. Those ruins can give us cover. Lost us for now. We're in the clear for now.
What are we gonna do if he wakes the whole machine up?
It's ancient and slow. We're small and fast. We've got a chance. Up here. Corruptors ahead.
Come on, show yourself.
Climb up and slip by.
Fight. down there.
Cliff to get by. Way to go, but up. It's gonna be hard to avoid attention here. A distraction might help. Or we could charge through. We can overheat the Horus with this thing. There's gotta be a way to stop its cooling. Maybe my focus can help. There. Destroying that might stop the Horus' cooling. There's the heatsink.
Show yourself already!
Just a little further. There it is. Seika, wanna do the honors? You got it. There we go. I'll get the other one for you.
Emergency heatsink engaged.
Uh-oh. distracted from the air. I'll attack from below.
Wait! You want me to fly this thing?
You're a quick learner.
Well, it's you and me now, buddy.
Okay, gotta intercept the Horus, then go after its heat sink. Open water. Seika, I need you to keep the Horus on the beach.
On it! I'll be the bait!
Let me scan it. one's got a cover on it. Spear might break it. I gotta get up there. Climb one of the lifts.
Can't catch me!
My chance!
Hard to steer this thing!
You see what meddling gets you?
Scaling a horse on the move. Right. Easy.
It's being the bait!
Itself off. This could be our chance. Stay in the air for now. I'll check it out.
Powering up!
deeper waters. He's not getting away. Go get him.
Only with that last heat sink might have reached the hole. I gotta get inside and find Landra.
It's coming to a stop. You can catch it.
It's breaking down. Good. Better get in there before Landra makes repairs. Light. It could be coming from inside. Oh, there, a breach. It might be my way in. Jump up. Landra has to be wired in to control this thing. That makes him vulnerable. He's got to be near the processing orb at the front. Those vents don't stay open for long.
Yeah, whatever!
Made it. It might shut down the horse. I gotta get in there.
Compensating for containment breach. Sector 5A.
Uh-oh.
Captain.
sustain!
Come on!
did it. I wonder what everyone back in the settlement thinks about what just happened. To see a metal devil rise from the dead?
Guess you better report to the Admiral and find out. Go on, it's okay. I'll catch up.
Don't leave me waiting too long.
Silence? It's done. Landra's dead.
Excellent. I expect he put up a fight.
Yeah, you could say that. He, threw a Horus at me.
Did he? That couldn't have been easy to defeat. Even for you.
I had help from one of the Quinn. And I'm sending you some data from Landra's implant. See what you can find out.
Landra's personal logs should indeed be fascinating. I'll keep you posted on my progress.
With Landra gone, I could poke around the Burning Shores for a bit. Or I could head for Fleet's End and get back with Seika. In there. Better get off.
When we saw the Metal Devil rise from the hills, it was as if the time of ashes had come again. To think the two of you defeated it by yourselves, it staggers the imagination. And that's not even your most important feat, as far as I'm concerned. Thank you for returning our lost brothers and sisters. What else can I say but that we are in your debt?
All I ask is that you give my friend here the credit she deserves for all the risks she took.
I would have it no other way.
Is he gonna try to take your focus?
I was wondering the same thing.
Well, he can't. You're gonna need it. I'll show you why. Seika, meet Alva. The two of you will need to coordinate in order to reunite the expedition.
They'd have briefed me already. I'm so glad to see you guys. You should have heard the cheer that went up when I told the others here in Lampfall that your half of the fleet survived.
To find her, Alva. It's an honor.
Likewise. Well, we can chat about all the details later. For now, shouldn't you two be celebrating the fact that you just took down a Zenith and a Horus? Come on. Away with you.
Yeah, to be honest, I'm pretty terrible at celebrating. I don't even know where to begin.
Well, I'm a sailor, so it usually starts with alcohol. I think we have some bilge blaze. You know, spirits distilled from whatever hasn't spoiled in the ship's stores.
Oh. You make it sound so good.
Yeah, it's not really for beginners, so you get a pass this time.
Okay.
But there is something I wanted to talk to you about. Meet me back where we first met when you can, okay?
Okay. I'll see you there. So, Seika wants to talk. It's good. And I know I need to move on soon, but I'm not really ready to say goodbye to her just yet. Before I find her, maybe I should look for her sister around the settlement, just to see how she's holding up.
You and Seika actually came through. The Empire is in your debt, Aloy.
We didn't get properly introduced before.
Of course. Seika told me about everything you did to bring me back. You must think I'm such a fool.
No.
I keep replaying everything in my mind, and I still can't understand how I could have been so wrong. When Walter appeared to us, he really did seem divine.
Well, he had a lot of experience manipulating people. Centuries, really.
Promised a whole new world, with me at his side. To think it was all a lie, and I fell for it.
Look, you've been through a lot. I'm sure it will take you some time to work through it. Just try to remember that Seika's been through a lot too, okay? She risked exile to find you, not to mention death.
And I abandoned her. I don't know if she'll ever forgive me.
She will. But you might have to work for it a little.
I'll do my best.
Good luck, Kina.
I guess I'm grateful to you, Outlander.
Feels strange to be back here.
Oh, so much has changed.
You.
While we were gone.
The barbarian who ruined everything.
You hanging in there?
All those prisoners owe you a great debt.
Never thought I'd see this place again.
Let me guess. Supervisor gave you a hard...
Even the ancestors would be interested in what I...
fine painting, if I say so myself.
Ready for an... Feeling better? Victor.
Smell that, Hunter?
Suit yourself.
So, Sig is waiting for me where we first met. There's no reason to be nervous, right? Yeah, right. You must feel pretty good. Got your sister back, your people. What's next for the woman of the hour?
You're the one who ripped apart a metal devil from the inside. I think you should get a bit of credit too.
Maybe a little.
As for what's next, the Admiral's going to need my help to reunite our half of the expedition with Alva up north. And after that, I don't know. I don't think things will ever be the same with my sister or my people.
You're not gonna sail back with him?
I wanna see home again. Someday. But things have changed. The Quen don't know what to do with me, and I don't know where I fit in. I guess you know what that's like.
For a long time, I hated the idea of home. For me, it meant where I grew up, where I wasn't wanted. But the thing is, the last few months, I've realized that home isn't really a place at all. It's more like the people I want to be with. I like that. And, well, more and more I've been thinking, I want to be with you. And I was hoping that you felt the same way. And what if I do? I think I know how to handle it. Enough to know how you feel. I don't know when I'm gonna see you again. Me either. But no matter what happens, just don't forget about me. Okay?
Gaia's help, I've managed to decrypt a part of the data you sent. Suffice it to say, we have much to discuss.
Meet me back at the base then. My room.
Very well.
I thought I felt the snow chill.
Welcome back, Aloy.
You did it! You actually defeated a reactivated Horus! Are you hurt? Anything broken?
I'm fine, Beta.
I hope you never have to face another one.
So, the last Zenith is dead. Of the ones that came back on the Odyssey, anyway. It just leaves Nemesis. We'll find a way to beat it, Aloy. I know it. stay safe out there, okay?
You're back. And after mingling with the Quen, I imagine that you're eager for some intelligent conversation.
There are some pretty special people among the Quen. If you dropped down to Earth once in a while and did a little mingling yourself, you might realize that.
I have more important matters to deal with. Like the data you recovered from Londra.
You found a lead.
Indeed. A log entry he wrote shortly after the Zeniths escaped the destruction of their colony. I'll send it to you. There is much to unpack, but most importantly, Londra theorizes about how Nemesis might be countered. His musings include a list of 21st century corporations that manufactured state-of-the-art weapon systems. It's possible that one of these weapons could be deployed against the enemy. I'll have to investigate each company, of course, locate their facilities, unearth their technologies, determine their efficacy, and whether they can be brought back online.
All by yourself, huh?
Well,
don't get me wrong, I'm glad you found something that can help. But I've been wondering why you stayed behind with us. It's the challenge, isn't it? The chance to prove you've got the biggest brain of all.
My reasons are mine alone.
And that's why you'll always be alone.
Aloy, Nemesis is not a threat that can be defeated single-handedly. I am grateful for your extraordinary contributions.
Oh, silence. We might thaw that icy heart of yours yet. Now let's see what he found.